All right, Ben.
All right, ready to go for day three.
Well, give me a tour of this campsite. What did we do here?
Well, I set up camp. We had two tents, one over there, one over there. And there was a bathroom that we went to down on this trail.
Yeah.
And it was, it was interesting. And that was our first outhouse.
Outhouse, yeah.
Yeah, and then we all got firewood from over there. And we cooked some excellent breakfast, or you did an excellent...
What do we have for breakfast?
We had French toast and bacon. And then for dinner, we had spaghetti and meat sauce. So it was really good.
Excellent, yeah. Excellent. Yeah. And what kind of maple syrup?
New York style maple syrup.
Yes, real maple syrup. Real maple syrup. Not the fake stuff.
Yeah.
All right, let's... Now we got a ton of stuff we got to load up in our little canoe here. So let's show what that's like. Let me grab the last stuff and then we'll get started.
Alright, so you want me to do the start loading it?
Out a little bit. I gotta put my wetsuit on.
Oh, okay. But I can start loading it. Yellow ones like we normally do?
Yeah, so let's move the boat out a little bit so it's not so on the land.
Okay.
Right? I'm gonna put my wet shoes on to help you.
Okay. I can pull it from the back.
Yeah, hold on. So yeah, pull the boat out like 4 feet. Okay. We want just the bow of the boat on the land.
Okay.
So that way, because otherwise it'll be too heavy to pull, right?
What did I just do with those?
Down.
Right here. Oh.
other side of her. We're not going very far, so just whatever's gonna be quicker. But I think it might be quick enough.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can give it to you. I don't know if they
we'll see where they go.
Yeah, we got the books.
Your ears. Good. Here, take your hat off.
Sure.
And do the top just a little bit. Okay, rub
right.
it in.
Right.
Because that spot's getting orangey.
The ball spot?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Gotta make sure you're taking care of.
Yeah, thanks. Alright. Bring your stuff over the deck.
And almost there. Which jacket are you in?
The
blue one, right?
Yeah.
Nice. This. 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 Bang. Actually, can you hand me that spatula?
Sure.
Put it in the bag now.
Slowly drying out, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to leave the book in there?
Sure. And get your map here.
Yeah. There. There.
The, I got my socks in the orange bag. Is it better to portage with pants or is it doesn't matter?
What you got on?
Okay.
It's hot.
Yeah.
It'd be hot today.
Yeah.
Maps. And.
Oh yeah, GoPro. Don't forget that.
All right, everybody. I was here a year and a half ago, and thanks to Ben, I'm back. This is my home away from home.
All right.
There it is. I like that little rock over there.
Did you mind sending me some of the GoPro footage?
I'm going to send all of it to you.
Oh, so much.
All right, and so we got some colors coming up here.
Yeah.
And we got a fully loaded boat.
Yeah.
We're going to do a very short portage. Well, we're going to do a short canoe, actually, canoe paddle over to another portage. That's going to be the hardest part of the whole trip for the week.
Okay.
1 mile portage.
Try it on my back, right?
What?
You're gonna try it on my back.
You're gonna try it on your back if you want at the last part, not the one.
Is it a lot of roots?
Yeah, the first part is road. You'll see.
Okay, good.
All right, so. Oh, we're missing a piece. All right, we'll see you at the other end. All right, now we're gonna put our shoes over here in the sun. Let them dry a little bit. All right, let's go, baby.
All right.
You want to go fishing today?
Yeah, get a little bit of speed.
A little bit of speed then?
Yeah. All of a sudden your speed's on top. Huh?
Wait, look what you're doing.
Oh, sorry.
Look behind you.
Alright.
There's a rock right there, right? And you're taking a left.
Oh, okay.
So go straight up the middle so the boat can go.
Okay.
You need to think about not just yourself.
Yes.
But the back of the boat too.
Okay, right there.
Load stuff straight into the canoe.
Okay.
Instead of having to lift it twice. Grab a couple small things.
Okay.
Got it. Got it.
Got it.
Almost there.